So.
Hey, what you want, man?
Yeah, we need to talk, dog.
What we need to talk about, motherfucker?
I'm gonna be honest with you, man. I've been talking to your boy Si, but he ain't too bad of a dude. You know, we got some diplomacy skills and all that. We've been talking. I know y'all been staying down here, but you gotta see it my way, dog. Y'all moving down here. I got old ass men moving across the block. I got some random white ass dude riding a motorcycle moving in down here. The whole wood getting whitewashed, dog. And I ain't liking it, all right? But, yo, I can't tell people who to sell houses to, who not to sell houses to right this second until I find that Matthew Payne motherfucker, all right? But I'm gonna tell you all this. As long as y'all stand down this way, we're gonna start collecting rent. $2,000 a week, each. Considering how much money y'all making with these fancy ass cars y'all driving in out of here, I don't think that'll be a problem for y'all, right?
Of course, man. No problem at all, man. Maybe we can work something out, motherfucker.
Hey, man. In exchange for the rent fee, we won't make your life a living hell every day. Y'all stop paying up. You're gonna be getting some loud ass music, some blocked up septic tanks, your cable, your power cut, all that kind of shit, man. All right. So let's make this easy on both of us, man. We can be chill about it.
All right, tell you what,
Friday,
man. Let me talk to my boys, see what they say, man.
All right, we go from there, dog. Yo, Friday next week. As long as y'all pay up, we ain't got no problem, all right?
All right, motherfucker. You'll be hearing from me, man.
I'll see you around, dog.
I'll see you around.
Nice man.
Thank you, man. Nice bike.
All right, once Ellie calls us, we'll grab the weed and go deliver it to her. We gotta grab a gun for that shit, though, because there's no way we're getting robbed. All right, dude, good shit. We gotta fertilize the plant. Boom, we're good. Seeds are growing. Oh yeah, whenever Ed gives us the AKs, we're gonna give Vinny one for sure. Alright, chat. All the pieces are being placed correctly, man. Let's call Sab.
Yo.
Hey, motherfucker, what you up to, man?
I'm having the worst luck ever. I only found one out of the 15 cars I'm looking for. I got 11 plastic for you so far.
Holy shit, it's that difficult, huh?
It's just, you know, random, you know? Sometimes I get like 8 cars in a row, sometimes I can't even find one on the streets.
Holy shit, man. Hey, listen, I need you to do me a favor, alright?
Sure, what's up?
I need you to get Ellie to fall in love with you, man.
What?
You heard me, motherfucker. Can you do it for me, man?
She's a crackhead, Lang. She loves crack more than me.
Tab, listen to me, man. All right? She is the key to my empire, man. She is the chosen one, motherfucker. She's the chosen one, man. All right? And I need to make sure she's on my side, man. She cannot betray me, man. And one way to do that, to make sure she never betray me, is if she falls in love with my fucking best friend, man.
All right. Okay. Let me work my magic.
All right. Get real fucking close to her, man. All right?
I'm gonna go in 110%. All the chips on the table.
Ah, what that mean?
I love you.
Hey, wait, wait, wait. What you talking about, man? What are you doing right now?
I'm gonna try every trick in my book. I'll pull out new ways and means.
All right, man. I'm gonna get to fall deep in love with you, all right? The empire is growing, all Sab. Right. You either hop on the train or you get the fuck off, man. Make a decision, all right?
I'm hopping on the train.
All right, man. So that's your mission, all right?
All right.
Get fucking Ellie Dono to fall in love with you, and she can marry you, even better, man.
Okay. All right.
All right, motherfucker.
I'll work on it.
Take care, man.
Dude, Lang's giving everybody missions today, dude.
Ah, hello?
Hello. I'm in the taco truck. Everything's set up and all is clear.
All right. I'll be there soon, man. Give me 5-10 minutes, all right?
See you soon.
See you soon.
All right. Bye-bye.
Perfect, 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 perfect. I'm getting back the seeds I lost. I'm getting a fuck ton out of what I put in, dude. A fuck ton. Especially the female seeds are like gold, dude. Look at that. Oh, the empire is growing, dude.
Want to see how fast this car goes? I might grab Nas too, just in case. Buckle up.
Chad, don't resident sleeper me, man. Hey, bitch, I'm fucking talking to you, motherfucker. Who are you, man?
Oh, shit, my bad. Fuck.
The fuck you doing down here, motherfucker? What you doing down here, man?
I mean, I'm just checking out some real estate.
Checking out some real estate with a fucking mask on, bitch? And a hat, man? What the fuck you doing down here, man? Are you going to lie to me?
I mean, shit. What? I mean... Okay, that guy's really pissed off.
Why are you so pissed at you, man?
Alright, hold up.
Don't you fucking up, do that! Holy shit!
Don't you fucking stab him, buddy! Hey, don't you do
it! Oh shit! The shooting! Oh god!
Stop it, buddy! Hey,
shit,
put that gun down! Put that gun down!
Shit.
Are you okay? Hey,
this
dude, are you okay?
She's fucking shot me, man.
Is he over there? Hey, put that gun down. You got him stabbed.
My fucking leg.
Where's he at?
She shot me, man.
I bitch slapped him.
She fucking shot me, man.
Is that everyone?
She shot me, my fucking leg, man.
I think so.
Okay. Dispatch first, I'm gonna have shots by a downline crew. I'm gonna have three suspects down. I'm gonna need medical down. You're gonna have two civilians down. Hey, where'd you get hit?
You shot me! You fucking shot me in my fucking leg, ma!
Okay, well, there was a guy stabbing someone, right?
Motherfucker, so that means you're gonna kill me, ma? You said yes, motherfucker!
Okay, alright.
Look, man.
Alright, this is gonna hit like a son of a bitch, okay?
You're lucky, I'm fucking lying, man. You could've fucking killed me. What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
Okay, well, next time someone down here stabbing you, I'll just let him stab you. Okay. Sounds good.
No, don't do that.
Motherfucker, you shot in my direction, man.
Hey, sir, you okay? I almost got killed. Sir, you alright?
Okay, they're ringing us.
Hold on, man. This guy gonna be okay?
I don't know. I'm getting stabbed as I go down here. Say, hey, are you awake?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, what happened, buddy?
Just pissed off a gang member.
Well, yeah, I kind of figured that, because you're getting stabbed in the abdomen, goddammit.